Hey guys, so today I'm going to do a small mini review on these e.l.f. Professional Shine Eraser Blotting Sheets. I'm not really someone who's gone a whole lot into drugstore makeup, as you guys have probably known if you guys have been watching my videos, but I have a really bad tendency to lose any kind of makeup that I have to carry around my purse. Like, I've never finished an eyeliner in my entire life, ever. I have an eyeliner that's like this big in my purse right now, and I'm really, really excited because if I finish it, that'll be literally the first eyeliner I've ever finished in my life without losing it first. And another thing I always lose is blotting tissues because I just keep them in my purse, I keep them when I go clubbing, and then somehow they just, they just disappear by the end of the night. Or it just like falls out my purse. I have a really bad tendency to leave my purse hanging open. People always yell at me for it. But anyways, so I was just shopping at Target the other day and I saw these and I had seen them before, but I just never bought them before. But, you know, I was just like, I really want some blotting sheets because I'm kind of an oily person. And so I always want to keep them in my purse because I don't really like the idea of like powders. I just think it's kind of unsanitary. So really, really, really a big fan of blotting sheets. So I was like, you know what? It's just a dollar. If I don't like it, then, you know, it's just a dollar. So basically, stamps for Eyelips Face. They're a really, really, really cheap cosmetic company. They sell like brushes, powders, blushes, eyeshadows, cream shadows, concealers, brow gel. They sell a bunch of different kind of makeup. Some of their stuff is obviously better than others, but you know, for a dollar you can't really go wrong. So it's $1, like I said, for 50, which is much, much cheaper than department store brands. Department store brands, you're gonna get like, it's gonna be $10 to $25 depending on the brand you buy for like 100 sheets or 50 sheets. So it's way cheaper. Even Clean & Clear ones are like $6, $5-ish for I think 50. But it's much more expensive than these. So these are first a really, really great deal. So you get a shade that looks like this. And if you can see, they have like these little like green tea specks that's supposed to be good for your skin. These remind me a lot of like the Bossio ones that Sephora has, like texture-wise and look-wise. I'm not sure if I said that name right. I'm going to put the name right here. But I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. These remind me a lot of their blotting sheets. It's just like tissue with a kind of like a little bit of a waxier feel. So as far as performance goes, these do work. They do work. But they don't work as well. You kind of have to work at it a bit more. Like, it doesn't absorb the oil as well as other blotting sheets do. Because I feel like other blotting sheets, they just, you know, just like soak up all the oil. But these ones, like, I have to keep like pressing and pressing and pressing and pressing. And it was just kind of like, ugh, you know, like, but eventually it does work. So you just kind of have to like work with it a bit more. So performance wise, they don't win, but they get the job done. They definitely get the job done. Eventually, over time, you may have to take like more tissues and you may have to like work at it for a bit more, but eventually you'll get the result you want. And they don't really smudge your makeup or anything like that. Didn't really have any problems with that. They're just not as effective at taking up oil. But if cost is your number one priority and you don't mind the extra work, then these are a really, really, really good deal. Also, because I think this is kind of one of the e.l.f. products that's packaged a little bit better. It doesn't look as cheap as some of the other stuff does. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Gets the job done, but just takes a little bit more effort. Okay, so that's it. That's my review on that, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.